See you.
So long. What's up, boss? Bye. What's up, boss? Let's do this! I'm headed out.
Better hurry up.
No sign of him here, either.
Let's go find him, then. Let's get going.
Better get ready. We'll be on him soon if we keep going this way.
Quiet here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Red on you.
Anybody home?
Did you come out of that without a scratch?
Ah!
Consider this one searched.
Going this way.
Anybody in here?
Oh, thank God.
You okay? Come on, we gotta get going.
Okay. I think I'm ready to head home now.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Okay, I'll round up everybody that's available.
There was this guy who lived on my street when I was a kid. I don't know if he was actually a biker or if his name was even Steve. Anyway, this crazy fuck, I swear, all he did was get drunk and pick fights. Didn't matter where, didn't matter with who. And one time, he walks into a swine and bovine. He goes up to a table full of, I don't know, construction workers, longshoremen, whatever. Big ass dudes. And Steve, who weighs maybe 150 pounds, soaking wet, just starts going off on him. Just starts calling their wives ugly, calling their moms whores, just every horrible thing that you can think of. And then he tops the whole thing off with, whoever your favorite football team is, they're a bunch of pussies. Man, they beat the shit out of him. Cops had to tase a couple of them just to pull him off. Biker Steve, he's just like an idiot. I wonder what the hell happened to that guy. Just straight up picking fights with zombies for shits and giggles, you know?
Zombies up ahead.
Go through, go around.
Zed's up ahead.
Heads up. We got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
For pickup.
Okay, I'll round up everybody that's available.
Okay, we're here. I'll start taking inventory.
Didn't matter with who. And one time, he walks into a swine and both. Just starts calling their wives ugly, calling their moms whores, just every horrible thing that you can think of.
You got it from here?
Funny thing about construction tools, they make pretty good zombie killers. Keep an eye out for construction sites, garages, repair shops, anything like that. They're basically arsenals now.
I'm here. I'll look around, see what we got.
I don't want to piss anybody off.
Thank you.